And we have Chocolate Bonnie again, but he's melted. By the photo booth again. We already have it. There he is. White the skin is.
Yeah!
I'll get it for some Final Freddy's AR. I wanted to get, you know, melted chocolate Bonnie for you guys. And I think he's bugged, but maybe, I don't know. A trickster, maybe? Because if you think he was not, he was still cloaked. Not cloaked, but he was uncloaked. Maybe that's how multi-chocolate is? Like, he tricks you? So I hope everyone had a good Easter today. I hope everyone had chocolate, marshmallow cookies, Cadbury cream eggs, Reese's, anything. I know I said on the combat stream, the April Fool's one, that I am actually canceling the Dying Light playthrough because that Bolter mission is just stressful and I can't really get the thing. Most of my friends here. But yeah, icons. Look at all these icons I got. From Halloween, old one, Easter Bunny. They had Mangle's serpent look. Honestly, I was hoping for what was it? Choco Chica and Chocolate Freddy. Like, you know, for the toys that was recently brought out. So I'm not sure who's gonna be the next skin. Collection here, that's just creepy. Poor chocolate bonbon. Chocolate bonbons. I got Easter stuff. I got Easter bunny and egg, melted bunny, swirl and everything. Everyone enjoyed going against the Chaka Bunny, and I'll see you guys later on for the Easter Towers in Mortal Kombat. I do believe, opposed to Easter, the last one I need is Cinco de Mayo, May 5th. Tower. And if anyone enjoyed the content, please make sure to like, comment, subscribe. It would be greatly appreciated to the channel, and